to set block 30-party cookies in Google Chrome in Android phone, open Google Chrome and then tap more icon or three dot icon and then select settings, tap privacy and security and then tap third party cookies, select option you want, allow third party cookies, block third party cookies in incognito mode on block third party cookies. If you select all, it will work normally, and then if you select block third party cookies in incognito, feature on some sites may not work in incognito mode or tab. Or if you select block third party cookies, some features may not work. Related sites can still use third party cookies. If you want to see detail, you can tap the option. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.